You know that fame you want, like? 'Cause you want to be famous? Well, why do you want to be famous? Can you handle the fame, like? Would you panic being famous? Would the pressure get to you being famous? Is your mum gonna be proud of you if you were famous? Would your dad become your best friend if you were famous? Would your fame bring you wealth? Would you be happy with loads of money? Would your friends be calling more often? Would that special person you always wanted come into your life only because now you're famous, like? Or would you become a loner and spend your time with just yourself? Would the fame stop you from going to the supermarket or down the shops? Or would you just buy a big house and just sit looking out at window? Or would you party every night pretending you are the famous life of the party? Why do you want to be famous, like? Would you think to help those in need? Would you stop and chat to someone with nothing? Or would you be ignorant to the small people, like? I ask again, why do you want to be famous? Especially when you had your biggest shot at being famous in Pac-Man. Until they decided they didn't want a white-coloured ghost. Only the ones that can be eaten, like. Maybe you should have thought about these things when you were alive. Being a ghost can be tough, like.